Hey guys, Adam here with AmericanTrucks.com, and today I've got a news update for you that will without a doubt pique the interest of off-roaders and supercharged lovers everywhere. Ram just recently confirmed that their off-road king, Ram Rebel TRX, is in fact going to hit the production line in the near future, and it sounds like it might come equipped with a Hellcat motor. There have been a lot of photos and info coming out about this new intense truck, so let's break it down. A couple of months ago, spy shots of a Ram truck potentially intended to fight the Ford Raptor had surfaced, which stirred up some rumors about a possible TRX model. Now, rumor no more, Ram broke the news and confirmed that the production is set for what they're calling their off-road king, and that's a pretty big claim considering Ford's twin-turbo Raptor, especially the 2019, has been pretty much dominating the Baja performance scene. From the looks of this Ram Rebel TRX model, the Raptor should probably start sweating a little. While Ram has not officially come out and said it, we are nearly 100% certain that the TRX model will come equipped with a variant of the supercharged 6.2-liter V8 found in the Hellcat, and possibly paired with a 10-speed automatic transmission. That would make a Ram truck good for about 575 horsepower. The reason I say nearly 100% certain is because 39 out of the 40 Ram prototype models made for this had Hellcat motors. One had a Demon motor in it. All of that was produced at a third-party company in Detroit that specializes in performance prototypes. Now, even though it looks extremely unlikely, imagine a Demon motor with 808 horsepower stuffed into this Ram Rebel's insanely aggressive body. That would be a badass truck. All signs, though, point toward it being a Hellcat. Now, it's not just what's under the hood that makes this truck tick. We could potentially see ARB air lockers on both axles, dual Bilstein shocks at all four corners, and improved brakes. What we can see in the renders and the prototype is quite obviously a higher ride height. The body is hourglass shaped with some truly aggressive fenders draped over what looks like 37-inch all-terrain tires and beadlock wheels. Now in the renders, you can also see dual side exit exhaust in front of the rear tires, along with a badass tire rack in the bed with multiple tie downs on the bed rails. The hood and the wide front fenders look like they're equipped with functional air vents, similar to that of the Raptor. Now the interior is equipped with suede and cloth seats and a 6-point off-road racing harness for every passenger. That's right, front and rear seat harnesses, but we're unsure at this point if that'll come with the actual production models. Maybe it might just be an option. So let's take a second to compare what we know about the Rebel TRX to the existing Raptor, since that's currently the truck to beat in this arena. The Raptor comes in at about 6.4 inches wider than the regular F-150, while the TRX comes in 6 inches wider than the existing 1500s. The Raptor has about 13 inches in front suspension travel and 13.9 inches in rear travel. The TRX, however, has 13.5 inches in front travel and 14 inches of rear suspension travel. With the potential for 575 horsepower, the TRX would certainly hold the crown over the twin-turbo Raptor's 450 horsepower, but we'll just have to wait and see if the Hellcat under the hood is a standard or if it's an option. Chevy also has something cooking up on the side to compete in the off-road arena with their rumored Silverado ZRX based on the Colorado ZR2 off-road truck. The Chevy truck has an unofficial prototype being put into action in the Best of the Desert Racing Series this year. It isn't rumored to be powered by anything as crazy as the supercharged Hellcat, but for now, it'll just have their naturally aspirated 6.2 and the 10-speed, still worth talking about in the comparison. Now, as far as pricing goes with the Rebel TRX, we don't have much as of yet. Considering a brand new Hellcat, though, comes in right around $58,000, the truck is sure to be expensive. We'll wait to see if it's similar to a Raptor price point. Also, there are some rumblings that there could be a naturally aspirated, less capable TR model, which would undoubtedly knock down that price a bit. Now, the Rebel TRX, in all of its potential glory, does not yet have a release date stamped on it, but we're hearing mumbles of a possible 2021 model year release. If we're lucky, by the last quarter of 2020, we can get our hands on one and whip it around to check it out for ourselves. That's gonna wrap up this news piece, so drop us a comment below, letting us know if you're digging the new Ram Rebel TRX, and do you think it'll give the Raptor a run for its money? Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date on all things Ram, and keep it right here at AmericanTrucks.com.